Two turtle doves.
And a partridge in a pear tree.
Yes! Good morning, guys. It's Saturday morning at 20 past 9. I'm in the car by myself, ready to go to the market. I don't have that much to get. I'm hoping to get home in maybe an hour, no more than 10:30. and yeah, I'll see you later. All right, guys, so it is 4:45, Saturday evening. Ben?
Yeah?
Show us your cute outfit. He's in his little pajamas. These were Sebastian's flannel red buffalo check pants that we just scooped from downstairs in our storage room a week or so ago with a red shirt. He's going to wear two. We're going to the Polar Express. You did that quickly? Emma's wearing Ben's last year's pajamas. We had matching ones last year. Me and the kids, we forgot to get Daddy some. And then Sebastian's in my pajamas. And he's got the shirt under his little jacket. And Mommy, I'll have to show Daddy, he went outside. I'm in my Santa t-shirt that I've gotten a while ago. I believe it says Believe, right? Yep, it says Believe. It's short sleeve. So last year, if you've been watching, for Christmas, I wore this with a green shirt underneath it for Christmas Eve, and Emma had a red and black buffalo check dress, and I got Santa earrings. I'm just wearing my blue jeans and my black high boots. Not like knee high, but almost. Emma has a little snowman earrings. So cute. We just curled her hair with her curling wand. Let's see. She looks so beautiful.
Headband walking.
Yep. Nope, watch out.
Sit on you.
Oh, goodness. She's sitting on me. So we're going to leave about 5 o'clock. You're going to Here's Teddy. Look, we just put on his Rudolph shirt.
Jacket.
We had gotten that the first Christmas, and then he ripped it, so my mom had to sew it. And it still fits him. He looks so cute. So we'll be getting pictures and I'm gonna vlog. We're going to the Polar Express train ride. But we're stopping at Subway because we thought it had a dinner, but my aunt got us the tickets for Christmas. And it doesn't have a dinner, so we have to go get Subway for dinner. And then we get hot cocoa and cookies. And all kinds of good stuff. So we'll be taking you with us. Right, Teddy? Not you though. You'll stay here in your Rudolph shirt, alright? Alright, kitty, bye. Alright, get down. Right there. Just finishing up eating.
Why did she eat all your apples?
So she's full.
It has
one lock
on.
Why is your headband off?
Because I was fixing it.
It's so weird, it's dark now. I feel like it's like 9 o'clock at night. Right here.
sing them a song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman, then pretend that he is crossing
the line. I'll see his online.
He'll say, I am very good.
I'm gonna get in line. Oh my god, this line is huge. So you must be able to get in at 6, hopefully. So they're writing a letter to Santa, and they got a mailbox. Take home. His bathrooms. Yeah, we got our ticket. Don't let go of them. Yes.
Don't
not a restroom.
Out.
Dasher, here we go.
Dasher.
We're at Dasher.
Mom coming?
I'm coming. I take a picture.
Little room.
brown room.
Keep going.
So 2, 3, 4, 5. Starts, 2 starts there.
Yep.
This is 5.
Yep.
I want to go in.
And then you got.
Yep. You don't have a table?
No.
What?
What numbers do we have?
He says 1, 25, 26, 27, 28. I don't know if that, hopefully one is near them.
26, 27, 28 back here. This is 26, that's 27, 28.
25, 26, 27, 28, and 1?
25, 26, 27, 28,
and 1.
Ah, one's near it.
I'm
going to
sit over here.
You're
going to
be one?
How much is it right here?
You should dance, someone there. Get everybody.
All right,
man. All right.
Trip, which means it's gonna be a fun time. We have all the older kids on the later trip, so we get to have lots of fun games. Is that gonna be great?
Yes.
Yeah. Who wants to go to the North Pole?
I do.
We're gonna travel about 945 miles an hour.
Whoa.
Yeah. Well, we need to make it to the North Pole in 45 minutes.
Yeah.
So hang on tight, it'll get cold. The average temperature at the North Pole is about negative 29 during the winter. And then in the summer, it's a balmy 32. So it's chilly. Good thing you're all bundled up. This is Chef Deb, everybody.
Hi.
Hi. Oh, the book.
She's the keeper of all the goodies, so you want to be really nice to her.
I think you should have said hi a little bit louder. I have the hot chocolate. She's like, ooh.
And my name is Beth, and I'm going to be your host.
She's my sister right there.
Oh, good. That's your sister. What's her name?
Ava.
Are you going to go on the choo-choo train?
Her next name is Ava Gabrielle.
Her next name. And what's this? Is this your baby? So the sheets. Then I breathe slowly and silently.
So I can turn the flash.
I was listening for a sound. A sound a friend had told me I'd never hear. Though not the ringing of bells, from outside came the sounds of hissing steam and squeaking metal. I looked through my window and I saw a train standing perfectly still. Kind of like we're on. We're going so fast, can you tell? It was wrapped in an apron of steam and snowflakes fell.
Can you make a face?
Come on, Steven, turn that music on.
That's right. Here's your fun part. Alright. Here she comes with her hot chocolate.
Cocoa? Cookies!
Daddy, it's my turn.
Merry Christmas, Santa. Did you see Santa?
Okay, go. Okay, stop. Okay, go. Okay, stop. Go. Stop. Go. Stop. Go. Stop. Stop. Go. 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 Stop. 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 Go. Very good. How about this? If I turn this way, everybody ring your bell behind me. And if I turn around and catch you, nothing happens, but I caught you. You have to ride on the roof. Ready?
Oh, you're ringing!
Oh, I guess you got to ride on the roof. All right, let's try it this way. Go ahead and ring over there. Ew. You're on the roof on the way back.
Uh-oh, Ben.
Let's try one more time over here. Ready?
Ready?
All right, ring. Ready? Now she turns. Stop. Stop.
Nobody.
I didn't catch anyone. Hey, are they ringing them behind me?
Yep.
Stop. I'm here and go. Behind me again. Hey. Who keeps ringing the bell? Hey! Alright, that's enough of that. You all tricked me. That's a fun game. I have a great idea. Why don't we practice as our bell band to my favorite and yours? Jingle bells. Get excited, Steven. Try to contain your enthusiasm.
It's great because he's Mr. Christmas.
I can't go anywhere.
Oh, so beautiful.
We're going to go back.
I see the North Pole. Everybody. I see it.
In
see it red and white? I see it.
Yep.
We have to circle around. Circle back.
Well, that was so cool.
Oh, it's so beautiful.
We'll go back again. We'll go back.
We go back.
Yeah, we will see it.
Nice.
We'll see it again.
They're out there still?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Go back to work.
There they are. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, they saw you. They were waving. All right. Who can tell me some of the names of Santa's reindeer?
Ooh, Emma, do you know?
I want you to give me one name of a reindeer.
You know a name?
Fred.
One reindeer. Fred the reindeer.
No.
Got it. Nailed it.
Thought you were Mr. Christmas.
What you got? One.
Comes the conductor. He's gonna take my ticket.
Okay. Where are you from?
Massachusetts.
You're from.
You're in my vlog.
I'm in your vlog.
My vlog. I do YouTube. That's why I'm recording.
Nice.
Yes.
Well, thank you.
You're very special today. Yes.
Thank you.
Ooh, special, special. Honey, honey.
Okay. Thank you, guys.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right. Six geese in place. Five golden rings. Four calling birds. Yes. On the... What day were we? Eighth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me.
Eight days of milking.
Five golden rings. Four. Three French.
Two turtle doves.
And a partridge and a pear tree.
Yes!
It's allowed, your last one.
Yes!
Eight.
Seven.
You gotta go in the car.
Six. Five.
morning, guys. It's Sunday morning. Just about 9:35. Getting ready to go to mass. Ooh, he's got skeleton gloves. I lost my voice a little bit last night from singing and having fun on the train. Watch out. I'm gonna start editing the vlog so that way tonight I don't have so much to do. And then I want to try and clean out some more of the garage. All right, watch out for my face. So that way maybe I can stop parking my car in the garage. I'm so excited. And then what I gotta do is, the plan is, because I thought about it, I'm like, well, come the end of January when all the cookies come for Girl Scouts, I don't want to, can we stop? I don't want to lose space in the garage and not be able to park my car. So I said, where am I going to put all my cookies? And I'm like, I'm not putting them in the house, like up here. So I'll have to put them in the basement. So they'll have to come in the garage and get the cookies in the basement. And that won't be bad. And I want to clean out more of the basement. It's really not that bad. I just got to finish that up as well. So if it gets too cold in the garage today, I can always go back and forth and work on both. Because that needs to get done. We'll see you after mass. All right, guys. So it is 5:20 Sunday evening. And we really didn't do much today, so I haven't vlogged. I might get a couple more clips tonight. The kids are watching Descendants 1 because Ben never saw it. And then we're going to be in. Steven made a lasagna different this time with some chicken in it instead of ground beef. So it should be interesting to have. And then I'm just going to be making lunches tonight for the kids for tomorrow for school. I'm supposed to run over to my parents to get the candy and nuts for Girl Scouts. I might run into it now. We'll see. Mine's well, I'm cold and not doing much. Yeah, I'll do that. And then I can come back and eat and rest at home.